hunter like you. Can you close your doors, please?
Okay. I didn't see anyone landing with us, to be fair, but I mean, that's usually where I get caught by surprise.
I don't really feel like. I know that the time being, Destiny is not that game for me because I just can't play this game and maintain a good positive attitude. I know that. But I don't think there's any other game that would really make me want to do that. That probably is just for noobs, Eivor. Didn't it say it takes 75 to 150 hours?